Okay, okay, I'm not okay. Yep. So here we are. Out of VBL playoffs. But still coming in with some VBL content, you feel me? It's the first game for the video random draft, you feel me? Be up against Apparator. I don't even know what his team name is in this. We're gonna be playing in Series 9 format, so we G-maxing. My team is sus. My team is super sus. But the rules is, Muffin is over there blacking. Is he outside? Oh, I don't know. Anywho. I didn't register the team. Uh-oh. I can do it in this game. Team is sus, so, oh jeez. So, it's sus, it's not bad. It's definitely not bad. It's sus though. I do have some, not spicy, I wouldn't say spicy tech. But I got some. Got a little spice on it. It's a little, cause I don't want to lose. So, sheesh. He had to change the move or ability, which is actually good because I do have to change an ability as well, or at least I'm moving. But team, you know, I like the team. Sucker punch. Trying to get sucker punch in here. I'm gonna get a. You know, we gonna start it off right off the bat with a sucker punch. Reuniquist and just try to smoke his boots off rip. I think that's what I'm gonna do. Yes, sir. See, I kind of. Now, the question is, do I get rid of Paris Storm? I mean, that's Destiny Bond. Am I really gonna use Parasol though? I don't know. I don't think so. Alright, let me just re-register this jump. Destiny. Set. Oh yeah, I still gotta do that. Gotta do my season, my postseason review. Got some things I want to talk about now. Got some things I want to talk about. Why am I not fine? Did I put it in there? Kinda looks great into his team. I think he only has like 2 mons that could smoke Cortana's boots, explode in Gorgon. With some fire coverage. Think Buffalo got some fire coverage too. He bought the Sheeeesh. Yes, sir. Yeah, we're just gonna go straight for the Ghastly. Boom, boom, boom. Rillaboom, Choice Bandit. And then Shampoo. I didn't bring the Willowis. I should have brought Willowis. And just bring the Taurus for intending. That's what we'll do. Just bring the Taurus for intimidate. Yes, sir. Guys, up out of here. Sucker punch right there. Oh dear, die, Max. Ah, dear, I don't think I'm Max. Did I? Oh, I did. Whew! Sheesh. Thought I botched that one. Yes, sir. You gonna smoke my boots right quick? Oh, you about to do a trick run. So then you're trying to do a trick room, or you slow. Jeez, smoke his boots, though. It is what it is. Yes, sir. Where
are you about to back out now?
Oof. doing it. Sheesh, I should have just switched. Actually, no, it might be a good idea. Like darkness into me, right? Ghastly, just hit this hypnosis for me. Yes, sir. Sleep time, baby. Sheesh. He was trying to smoke my boots. All right. Okay. Focus slash playboy. Hypnosis, baby. And I get the psychic terrain up. Just get another Max Mind Stone. And then should I put Shellis to sleep? Energy ball, but I'm not going to because I'm not worried about Shellis. So I'm just gonna sludge bomb that could actually kill me. Yes, sir. Come on, Ghastly. Yes, sir. Scald into Ghastly. And you get the burn. You need a real piece of work. The Ghastly Reuniclus sweep. Yes, sir. Do different, playboy. What does you do different? What should I do different? Should I change it up? Should I try and go passively? Definitely try a passive lead. Could try a passive lead. Or I can just try to smoke some boots. I think he's gonna bring I think he's gonna bring what's that thing called? Regivar. Happens. Yeah, Yes, sir, he does. I'm doubling into that boy. Rock is fast, but sheesh. That's okay. Reggie Rock is a goner. Regardless. What's it called? Gets fake out. What do you call it? Let me lower your defense right quick. Then bring out the ball. Bull versus bull. Both of them actually could get sap sipping. So you don't think I'm gonna land another hypnosis into that? Okay,
all right. All right.
Are you gonna double me? Or are you going to double me? See. This max mind's gone going. And then keep it and back into Moody Cola. Sheesh. Sheesh the miss. Sheesh. And then the close combat. Sheesh. That's unfortunate. Is that gonna be my boots? my boots really about to be smoked because of this? Do I bring out Ghastly or Colorbone? Because I think I could slap the Buffalo, which leads him to only be able to clap one more. Damn it, man. I think Rillaboom could clap the buff lock. Well, he's probably going to protect here would be good. Probably gonna go to slap the buff. Oh, yo, I'm an idiot. I'm cooked. Sheesh. Oh, I just, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I don't know if the Giga Impact would have killed, but that definitely was bad. Cause I said he got Secret Sap Simple at the beginning. I don't know what's wrong with him. This was a bad lead over there. It's okay still faster. Okay, that's good to know. That is good to know. Huh. Now why would you try to do that, Playboy? Well, since I am not going to. No, it's probably still fast. If I go down, I'm taking you with me. Come here. At least I got to use that. Sheesh, that was unfortunate. I definitely sold that game. Definitely could have made some way better plays. That's all right though. Differently is going to be simply Slaps. that. Right there, right there. And then... then I can... use Ophelot. Not Ophelot, Tardis. And then the Uniclus. And then... I think I'm gonna get my boots smoked. Think I'm gonna lose. Should have stuck with the original game plan. Coach guys, booty call. Ludicolo. What is that thing called? I'm gonna give Ludicolo speed control. He has any speed investment to move the goal. Nice and gorgeous, guys. Are you gonna fake me out? Don't fake me out, man. You don't wanna do that. Okay, he doesn't do it. Yes, sir. Sheesh. That's my boots. That is my boots. Max Phantasm. No. Defensive. You don't got no fire coverage on there, playboy. Sheesh. Do that. That three hits. I think that's three hits. And then
you and to you.
Max card, that makes sense. Oh. Probably should have expected that. Focus back. That's my boots. I think that's okay. Here is icy wind and knock off. Makes sense. What? Icy wind and knock off. Let me tell you right here. This right here is a choice specs. Knock off, playboy. Come on, Rillaboom, be faster, man. I need you to be faster, man. Yes, sir. Good play, good play, good play. Good play. Party. Now do I, no, I'm gonna close combat. And then knock. Because that's all I can do, knock. Just in case. Just in case. I don't need you getting any bright ideas. Yes, sir. You live, man. Bright idea. Rillaboom, be faster. Hold me down, man. Yes, sir. See? No bright ideas, man. Because I did not tell you you could live off that, man. Muscle bang. Sheesh. That shouldn't kill me. What was the choice, man? Ooh. Smoked Taurus boots. Almost smoke Rillaboom's boots, but listen, man, we live in Playboy. That gotta be choice back. Mads was trying to smoke my boots. That's okay, cause my boots is unsmoked. I mean, Taurus boots is smoked, but you know, that's okay, cause now we got real Nicholas out here. We going for this choice band knockoff. Boom! What's that item looking like, Playboy? Sugarberry, no sludge weight. Okay. That joint just powerful. Holy moly guacamole. But hold this expanded force for me, Playboy. Yes, sir. GG's. That was a great game. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. We got our first dub, you feel me, in the random draft. That's how we like to starting it off strong. Well, yeah. I'm going to holler for a dollar.